day in Triabunna. Just rode up from Hobart and the sun's come out, 18 degrees. Came through Orford alongside the Prosser River there, where they've just had the road closed for about 6 months while they blasted some rocks. But nice little fishing village here at Triabunna. It's going ahead. Plenty of places to eat. As you can see, I better go down here. Also, just down here, the boat has just left for Maria Island, which is a great place to visit for walks and whatever. No shops or anything over there, so you have to get all your gear here in Triabunna or Orford or Hobart before you leave. But it's a great spot. Dirt stretch. Luckily there's a bit of a place to go at the side here, but it's a bit touch and go there for a minute, but we'll see how we go. There's Mount Wellington over there on the left behind Hobart. That's where I'm going now.